into Excitebike on the Nintendo. Another game I have downloaded on the Wii. I feel like the first five or six games we see are going to be downloaded on the Wii, but they're the actual NES games. This one also published by Nintendo. Released in 1985. New batteries in my remote. Okay, it says 1984 there. That's because it was made in 1984. You can use either the B button or the A button. When you press the B button, and overheating. So once it starts getting kind of high, you might want to switch the A button. Those arrows there drop your temperature down. The B button gives you more speed. Tell what games were published by Nintendo, because they always usually say Nintendo in the background. I guess except for the Mario games, but usually sport games like baseball games, racing games. So you gotta come in first, second, or third to move on to the next board. This is actually a game I used to own. I didn't own very many games for the Nintendo, so we used to rent a lot of games. I owned the original Super Mario Brothers in this one. The last game we've seen, Wrecking Crew, I did not own that game, I used to rent it. So 107 that you needed to beat, and I got 104. Whoops. Yeah, they got some really weird bright colors on this board, and in this game. You gotta watch how you land too. Push back and forth. Cause if you land like your front tire first on a jump, you're gonna end up beating the ground. Beat 112. Press back in your controller when you hit these, otherwise you do that. Yeah, it sure does take him a long time to waddle over to his bike. Looks like he's walking with his pants full. In his pants. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna pass this one. First, I'm right at third passway. No, fourth. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Okay, now there's an option where you can play it like option A or option B. Option B is where you're racing with other racers. There's also the option to design your own boards. I don't understand why I didn't see that up there. Looks like he's swimming across the grass. Sleeping? I already know I didn't make it because he needed 114 to come in third. I got 129. 11th place. Set it. There we go. Selection B. Now these guys, you don't want to run into them like directly in the side or else you'll wipe out. If they hit you from behind, you're gonna wipe out. You can get first place at the end, even though there's like tons of guys constantly passing you. Cheers. See, look, if there's four of us at the starting line, we're going to see a lot more than four, though, throughout the game. Okay, that guy right there in the purple should be at the front. Look at, there's another guy up there. There's two guys up there. What was I hit? That was nasty. Second. If it goes by time, it doesn't go by the other racers. The other racers are, I guess, just there to make it harder for you to ride. How nasty. Hey, I got first. There were two guys ahead of me. Whoops, I should have gone over a little earlier. This guy has rope flex. Too bad they don't have an option where you can put your hand on the bars off that they're beating on the other guys. This game wasn't made so far in the past, they probably didn't have that option. Okay, I definitely failed this race. Needed 118 to come in third. I'll be first. Pretty sad. Okay, so I'm gonna go to design. I think I already have one designed in here, so. Check it out. Actually, okay, I'll show you. First, I'm going to play this design board I did, and I'll show how you design them. All those arrows, so I don't have to worry about overheating. Nasty. Best time is 5:07. How could that be? Okay, we'll go to design. Okay, pretty much all these letters, while you press the A button, move up. That's A, put that jump there, B for that one, C, D, E, F, G, H, oops, there's I, J, K, L, M, pretty much everything we've seen on the board. And the other boards, you choose. Once you can choose what you want, press the A button to move forward. And that's what you do, you just keep on going. Push the CL button to clear. Let's hold the A button to go all the way to the end. I think if I press end, it'll put the end right there. You choose how many laps you want. Okay, now I'm going to play mode B in that one. Get right in my way. Thank you. Excitebike. Hope you enjoyed it. Next game is going to be baseball. Just regular baseball, published by Nintendo. So, seeing that one.